I'm delighted now to welcome Ludmil Alexandrov. He's Oppenheimer Fellow in Theoretical Biology and Biophysics at Los Alamos National Laboratory, and we're here to talk about causes of cancer. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
You study something called mutational signatures.
That's correct. If you imagine different carcinogens, tobacco smoking is one example, UV light will be another. They could
UV light meaning
sunlight.
You get sunlight, you get sunburned. Okay, go ahead.
So you get sunburned, but you also get damage on the DNA in your skin cells. There's mutational processes, things that can mutate the cell. And each one of those could leave a unique fingerprint. It could leave a unique fingerprint on the genome of the cell, and we call that unique fingerprint a mutational signature. I collaborate with a lot of people, or whether they're clinicians or whether they're molecular biologists, and many of them generate the actual data. And then as a theoretical biologist or computational biologist, I get this data and I try to think what we can figure out based on it.
So what do you do with that information?
There's multiple things one can do. My primary interest is in regards to cancer prevention. The work that I do is trying to do this large-scale map of the different processes that cause cancer. Now, there is a debate in the community, how much is that bad luck? The low estimates say that 40% of cancers are preventable. The high estimates say that 90% of cancers are preventable. But we know that, you know, at least half, in my opinion, of cancers are things that we can prevent. And there are cancers for which there is just bad luck.
What is your hope for this work?
I want to know which are the processes that we can prevent. I want us to have a roadmap and say, these are the 100 processes that we have. They're the ones that cause the majority of cancer types. And these are what is underlying them. These are the different human behaviors that underlying them. And this is the way, and then we can think about prevention. But I want, from a research perspective, I want to develop this roadmap of the things that can be prevented in regards to human cancer. How did you...